that for a thousand, I bet you can't post a picture. Wondering if you even know this bitch for real. London, did you screw this bitch for real? Baby, on a...
Yo, Twitter is wild right now because all these LA influencers are like, bling ring? And this girl said, yes. I'm listening to the hashtag Surviving Sophia. And this girl scammed like Jack Harlow, Jeff Wittig, like all these LA influencers out of like $11 million allegedly. She was just throwing lies out. And they're like, yeah, sounds good. It is giving bling ring. Twitter has not been this popping since Zola in 2013. Like, I'm dying. All of these influencers are on this chat right now just blasting. Because they just all realized they were getting scammed. Like, is that an icon status? Shows how many influencers in LA are just kind of like, oh, you say you know famous people? Sick. Come into my house, queen.
All these niggas steady jockin' cause they know I'm the truth. Material bread. And I get it from my mammy, but I ain't bust down. These hoes can't stand me.
Show you bitches how to pimp a nigga. Make him think you love him, take his money, then you dip on niggas.
Okay, I'm so sorry. This is so much information. It's so hard to put it in one video. So, Sophia Nur, nobody really knows anything about her aside from the fact that she's been doing this shit for 2 years and that she's from Toronto. The way that she got started with this stuff is basically she started going up to influencers and being like, hi, I'm Sophia. I know so-and-so. And they were just eating that shit up. They're like, okay, great. You know what I mean? Didn't question her. Didn't really do anything. Instead of, you know, like asking other influencers like, hey, do you know this person? Or like they claim that they know you like this and the third. People just took her word for it. So for the past 2 years, she's been building like her influencer-esque socialite presence with all of the influencers while also scamming them out of their money. To name like a few things that she's done, because it's a lot, and every time that I try to like go back and like see what she's done, it's always new information. To get it started, like get the ball rolling, Jack Harlow. Apparently she either dated, was friends with him, talked to him, fucked him, or was about to have his baby and then aborted it. Or she claims, this is all alleged, that he SA'd her. And then in the same breath, another situation, she also told Jeff Wittig that she got SA'd. And apparently in this situation, she had a kit done. So no one really knows if that's true or not. But she basically asked him for money to help her get out of like the situation that she was in. So he bought her an Uber, got her like a flight, and either got her a hotel room or let her stay at his house. And she was couch surfing, I think, for like a while. She broke into somebody's house one time, a family's house or whatever. She took pictures of a person while they were naked and were not aware. She has finessed people out of so much fucking money. Like, she would literally go to like a restaurant or wherever that people were staying at and would be like, oh, hey, like my card isn't working. Can you just pay for this? And, you know, I'll pay you back. She never did. A lot of influencers claim that they were very just uncomfortable by her. People say that she was a stalker, like full-fledged stalker. A lot of people said that she was at Drake's party, which, okay, this part I absolutely 100% believe, because if you are a woman that resides in Toronto, if you are a woman that resides in Canada, or really anywhere, it's not really that hard to get into Drake's parties. So that I believe. Apparently she like grew this facade so well to the point that she got into Megan Thee Stallion's like exclusive party. If you guys go on Twitter, you're gonna find so much more information. Anytime that I kept trying to look about like this video to like put more stuff in, I found out much more stuff. So I really do recommend just looking through the hashtag of hashtag surviving Sophia. You're gonna find out so much more. I just wanted to put this out as quickly as I could to give some backstory of what I was talking about, because I literally went in, got my coochie waxed, and my video was at like 10k. I came back out 50k. So hopefully I explained everything well enough so you can get like a general idea of what's going on.